my Mammoth traction engine driving a small workshop. First steam engine I ever owned dates to 1974. The belt could be a little tighter. Oh well.